This is the new garden in the snow. The sun is in my eyes, so I can't really see what's recording here, but let's give it a try. I think this looks beautiful in the snow. There's the bricks I'm going to be putting around the whole garden. There'll be a third raised bed there in the middle for all the tomatoes. And there's the south behind the house garden that gets shade from all these trees. This will be the sunny area, spring and summer.